Hi, I'm Chef David Jahnke, and today I want to show you a recipe with one of my favorite wild picked mushrooms, which is Amanita Calyptrata. Beautiful, tender, soft, almost like an egg yolk texture, flavor, and well, just look at the size of them. They can get very large and big, and well, let me show you how I found them actually, so you can see how they look in the wild. So take a look at those beautiful large mushrooms here, about the size of my hand. Beautiful, and those are 8. Now back from the forest. We picked up the beautiful mushrooms, which in that case different sizes, smaller ones were just like ready to open up, and those mushrooms, they are delicious. They have 3 different textures, like usually mushrooms, because mushrooms can have different texture on the bottom part, which could be gills or like a spongy texture, or like little spines, which are not sometimes usually bitter. And well, then we have the top part of the mushroom, which has like all that meat part in it, almost like a little vegetarian chicken breast here, and then we have the stalk, which has a different texture too. And for this dish here, it's like I want to make like we create here in vegetarian, let's say, mushroom lasagna. So for that, we are going to make first some pomodoro sauce and kind of style. I'm having here a bit of tomato diced. I have the seeds blended and strained to obtain the juice, but first I would saute in olive oil a bit of onion, pearl onion, shallots, and a bit of garlic. We would saute it, then we add the tomatoes, we add some smoked paprika, some Himalaya salt, some pepper, we add the tomato juice back, we cook it down, we add some fresh herbs to it, we add it on the top of the mushroom, which will be sauteed also with some ingredients first, then we add the sauce on the top, and then on the top we add some Oaxaca cheese, and then we're gonna put that for bake for like a few minutes to gratinate the whole thing, and we can do everything in the same pan, the whole process of it, no? But let me show you how to do it. Thank you very much for watching my video. I hope you liked it, and if yes, then please subscribe to my channel or give me a like to the video. I'm Chef David Jahnke. Hasta pronto.